The first charge only took 1 minute to get into the legislature, but the second charge tried to get into the chamber took forever. It's been 30 minutes of push-a-pull, tug-of-war, word of mouth, crunching pigeon and the flying eagles, yes and no, one step forward, two step back. The occupier is still stuck at the side door of the chamber and keep yelling, "Police stay back, police stay back." For this is not an accidental occupy, so we can see the students are not well trained, well prepared, and well informed. Here we can see the actions speak louder than words. A girl is using a red plastic chair to clear her way into the chamber. And the window is now open from within.